Okay, I'm gonna throw an additional set. I already did the 200 earlier, but I failed after one rep, so I'm gonna show a high rep. I got 135 on there, one set of 45 pound plates. I'm gonna go for reps, and I did that coming up. I step up 5 pound increments all the way to 200, starting at just the bare bar, and then work my way back down. Actually, I took off a bunch of weight and then went my way back down, but I was at 135, and I just did 2 back-to-back 12 sets, and I'm feeling it. Like, my chest is locked in. It's not hurting me at all, so I'm going to pump some reps and see if I can get at least another dozen, maybe even 15 this time at 135. Oh, and I did the 185 earlier, and I didn't even ask for a spot. The 175 felt so good. I did 3 reps that I did 2 reps at 185 with no spot, but my headphones got knocked crooked and I set the bar down. I could have done more easy, and I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna fucking throw the weight on there and try to do the 200 right now. And I did, and you saw I got one clean rep and failed in the second rep. But if I can get 200 and do a rep, just the littlest more increase in the quality of my stabilizing muscles and shit, and I'll be able to do reps at 200. So, let's see what I can do. I discovered this the other day. I can play music at the same time I record, which is fucking weird.
Thank you. In a bonus quick 5 set, I won 55. That's some work.